they continue playing this way today,
that's
a great chart for almost the next game and the next and the next. So I hope for, you know, them the best of luck, because they deserve it.